This is one of the two, the three mold Keene Inkwells. This one has an open pommel. It's just big. It almost looks like a sand pommel or something. A little earlier. And once again, I'm trying to really show you the opening, as this one has a little bit more wear, especially around here. Imagine sticking a feather or a pen in there all day long, which I'm sure some of these guys did. Just a nice little example.